Okay, the simple one, you start from double jab. Okay, jab, jab. Palm, palm. After jab, opponent coming forward. Okay, this one, good when opponent come forward. So, opponent coming, your left leg step outside the opponent. After that, use left hand, hook to the chin, hook and turn and step down. Okay, when you turn, right leg move back, 45 degrees. Turn like this. You don't turn, cross your leg, okay, standing. Okay, your leg cross like this, cannot kick. Okay, your right leg still behind. After turn, then now, okay, you counter this kick first. Right kick, swing, right hand down. Bam, come back. Second one, jab, okay, jab again. Jab, after jab, yeah, okay, sometimes you jab, okay, to the face, opponent, put the guard up. After that, you change to body jab, because when they put the guard up, it's open already. So you set up this punch to the body first, okay? Make opponent go down, okay? So when they go down, it's very hard to block. After that, go down, you continue, step, okay, step in, then elbow turn. And right knee one time, when you right knee, use right hand control. Okay, two of the neck, two down and knee. Bam, okay, just one time. Okay, only this one first. See, jab, jab, firm, firm, of you come forward, you hook turn. Right kick one, firm, come back the position. Second one, jab to face, first one, firm. Body one, firm, and then step in. Elbow turn, and right knee. Okay, after turn, right hand, hand. Knee. Okay, only one side first.